Hey, man. You're
liking this hairdo.
It's gotta happen, Batman. He's gotta happen. Yeah, Ivy's hair is way down throughout the room. Super annoying. And I brush him like once a day.
Oh, I believe it. Thank chance of getting in there.
That makes all the difference. As long as you know you're not cutting skin.
Oh, yeah, no, I never. Oh, God.
It's terrible. People are like, oh, I was going to shave, my cat. No.
Oh, my God.
No, please don't. When people tell me how they took the scissors to their dog's neck, thinking they were just going to cut a mat off.
No.
Nope, I don't look that way.
Did my aunt tell you the horror story she had with her ever done?
With the tongue?
Yeah.
Yeah, I haven't actually met your aunt.
Oh, right, yeah, no, she doesn't go in the room.
No, she's not there. She goes out with your grandma.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
She probably go to Big Lots or BJ's,
her favorite. We go out shopping.
She has the pleasure of Uncle Al.
It's just me and Al and Bailey. And Bailey's adorable.
Yeah, he really
is. He really performs well. He likes it.
He's such a sweetheart. He's obsessed with me.
Oh, nice. He's as cute as can be.
He, like, wouldn't get out of my arms, like, all, like, the recent holidays we had. He just, like, goes to me. But he loves my uncle. It's so funny.
Rob?
And Al.
Or Al. He loves Al. Yeah.
Yeah. Who wouldn't love
him? Rob is a dog person, too.
Oh, yeah.
He's so funny. I'll put...
He's an everything person.
I'll put Wheatley down and... Oh, careful.
Okay.
Just, he's not like
it. It freaking hurts. I've had dreadlocks, you know?
Look at this! Look at this! Oh, this is awesome! We're finding you,
good
honey.
Shot. That looks like a skunk.
See, now you feel better, don't you?
You're such a good boy.
I know, don't flinch yourself. The bathroom's gonna come off. I know.
Hey.
Relax.
You want to take a breather?